I believe the first responsibility of the president is to affirm the worth and value of every human being. And in doing so, that means with words, that means with actions, that means that every human, whether they are in this country or a different country, is supported so that they can become the human that they were supposed to be.